was Miss Oklahoma, winning talent or getting a standing ovation used to give me a feeling of accomplishment. And then when I was a reporter, meeting folks like Garth Brooks or George W. Bush, or winning an award for enterprise or investigative journalism, that's what got me charged up. You're never going to believe what does it now.
It is unbelievable the amount of manure these horses can put out.
I remember standing on the stage at Miss America. They said about 20 to 22 million people were watching. Donald Trump, you know, our president now, he was one of my judges, giving me thumbs up, winking at me, showing me I was doing a great job, which I appreciated. I can tell you I never dreamed in my wildest imagination that this was going to be my future.
What a feeling of accomplishment when you get it all cleaned up.
Why would I get excited about cleaning up horse poop and mucking stalls all day? It's because for the first time in my life, I feel like what I'm doing is truly helping others.
Babies. But what they really love is to find the baby's hoops. They think I don't know it, but this is the other reason they like to come out with me, because they think that that's their dog food. Yep. They like to hang out with the horses and just wait for it to drop fresh.
pretty. He'll eat their food. He'll eat their poop. He doesn't care. Either one is good for him. Fritzy, what are you eating? Huh? That's not for you. Oopsie. Hello, babies. You guys ready to eat? This is what we call horse crack. It's actual crack for horses. And I'm the crack dealer. I'm getting ready. I'm going to deal out some crack. So this is our morning ritual. This is how I get the big horse is separated from the baby. You wait for me, Winston. You wait right there. I'll come get you. I have to give him a little crack each morning. Because this one right here will kill you for some crack. Don't you, Brooke? You're pretty, but you're crazy. Good boy. Go to the barn. That's a good baby. Let me go get your crate. The Tami head anymore because these guys they don't care at all what I look like. In fact, when I get dressed up, I have to go into town. They don't know who I am. It scares them.
That was me at Miss America, one of the production members. I've gone from wearing $5,000 designer gowns and crowns
to wearing things like this and to my fingernails looking like this all the time. And trade it for anything in the world.
Hi, Harrison.